The road. Definition for road. It is a serious and dignified composition. It is often in the form of an address. It is exalted in subject matter. It is often addressed directly to the being or object it treats of. Its expression is more expected to be much more consciously elaborate, impressive, and diffuse. It has for its theme an important public event. Greek ode had two forms, the Dorian or Pindaric ode, the Lesbian or Horatian ode. The Dorian or Pindaric ode. The Dorian ode is so called from the dialect in which it arose, and the Lesbian, named after the island of Lesbos, consisted of three parts: the strophe, the anastrophe, and the epode. For example, Thomas Gray's The Progress of Poesy. The Lesbian or Horatian ode. The Lesbian ode was simpler in form. The treatment is direct and dignified. The style is sober and stately. For example, Andrew Morwell's Upon Cromwell's Return from Ireland. Regular and irregular odes. Regular odes have equal number of lines in each stanza and regular rhyme scheme. Irregular odes have uneven lines and varied rhyme scheme. Examples for regular odes: Shelley's Ode to the West Wind and Keats' Ode to a Nightingale. Examples for irregular odes: Coleridge's Ode to Dejection, Wordsworth's Immortality Ode.